Hi friends, Miss Claudia is here again with another video for you. This video, we made some art for Mother's Day. Mother's Day is coming, but Mother's Day is every day. But we need to do something for her, something special. What about if we make some art for her? It's easy art for you. Paper, scissors, crayons, or markers. That is all we needed, and glue and construction paper. Let me show you the material we need for them, for this art.
I love my mommy, I love my mommy, I love my mommy, yes I do. Here's a kiss and a hug for you. Happy Mother's Day, Happy Mother's Day, Happy Mother's Day, I love you. I love you.
Do you know what day it is? I have a little song for you.
I'll make my bed, I'll put my toys away.
I'll be good just for you on this Mother's Day. Mother's Day, Mother's Day, Happy Mother's Day. Here's a gift I'll give to you.
I'll put my toys away.
I'll be good just for you on this Mother's Day. I'll be good just for you on this Mother's Day. Happy Mother's Day!
Sometimes Mom says don't do this. Sometimes Mom says don't do that. Still she loves me, that I know. Why? Because she tells me so. Sometimes Mom says let's do this. Sometimes Mom says kiss, kiss, kiss.
Especially to say I hope you have a very happy Mother's Day. You can make something here. That's one example, but you can draw in wherever you want, anything for mommy and for grandma.
Mom says, don't do that.
I promise, friends, mommy will be so happy if you do this art by yourself. In this art, you can add a picture, hand printer, you can draw in anything, whatever you want. But promise, mommy will be so happy with you.
I love you, Mom.
Happy Mother's Day with your mommy, friends. I miss you. With love, Miss Claudia.